just waking up, I gotta thank God. Fired up the square, that's how my day starts. Early morning buzzing, got me looking at life. Outside, I see moving pictures, look at the lights. It's just another Saturday, it seems like. Got dressed and hit the corner with my team, right? Smokey roll it up and pass it around. Now I'm stoned and my ass is barely dragging the ground. No sooner than I'm thinking what I thought of, a cop walks over, never saw him. Excuse me, Mr. Officer, man, I wasn't trying to disrespect. I started coughing again. Eyes red as a bandana, and one time heavy on his antenna. And his request was send a squad car, and then they put my black ass behind bars.
Oh, sitting on this concrete couch, just waiting for the judge to say that I'm gonna be free today.
Fingerprinted, getting booked in. They fed a nigga Johnny, so I took 10. Cause I'm knowing I'll be sitting here the whole night. Empty drunk tank, it's finna be a cold flight. I finally come up on some housing. Old Sally, someone batting me 1,000. And plus I gotta buy the bunk pass. Boss came in with his punk ass, talking to a nigga like it's cake time. Asking where I'm from, I'm from H-Town. Niggas asking me what I'm in for. Nosy motherfuckers want some info. I tell them, dawg, I ain't done shit. You know these redneck crackers think they run shit. It's lights out, I tie my mat down. Chunked it on the rack and stretched my ass out.
Oh, sitting on this concrete couch, just waiting for the judge to say.
Court call in the halls, strip a nigga down to his balls. Bare butt naked in my tennis shoes. The nighttime sergeant wanna interview. They push us out like livestock. Ain't no talking while I'm talking, this is my block. I finally get to see me a judge. I'm a black man, so she got a grudge. Old bitch full of race hate, and the nigga quick to represent the great state. I ain't got a lawyer, I don't need one. Give me 30 days, you get 3-1. I ain't tryna piss in a jug, bitch. Just because I'm black, I can fuck with. I bet if I'd have been a white dude, I'd have never been arrested, look at Michael. And even if I swam like a fish, though, it still would have threw me in the Crisco. Fried a nigga ass in some hot grease. I'm just trying to get my ass out the hot seat.